be supported through a process, and they will know us when they come to serve us in our community, right?
Now, I just want to reemphasize the importance also of community coming together. I got back a couple weeks ago from Colombia. I had the pleasure of visiting some of the islands, and you know, these were villages of people with a lot less resources than we have, and they told me how when someone in their community commits a crime, they all come together and work out together how they're going to address that and support that person. And, you know, there is not jail, they walk when I, you know.
Right, suggested such a thing.
Right, so we can do so much better, and I know you've got your hands full, so I just want to urge everyone here to find ways to break down all the ways that we are separated from each other, so we can feel alienated and take time to connect and build those bridges. And I want to thank you so much, Sylvia, for being here.
Great to see you, Karen.
Great to see you.